Israel's foreign minister has declared the war in Gaza will continue with or without international support. The Israeli Defence Force announced its worst combat losses in more than a month. 10 of its soldiers, including a colonel, have been killed over the past 24 hours following an ambush in the Strip. Meanwhile, the Palestinian death toll continues to climb at a staggering rate. It has now surpassed 18,400. Heavy rainfall is adding to the misery of the hundreds of thousands of displaced and starving Gazan residents.